sure I like this cascading thingy at all. You give me a little bit of help, left hand.
I didn't even expect to go myself.
Have I made myself perfectly clear? I said, have I made myself perfectly clear? This is where it always goes wrong, folks. Right here. When they get a turn, I'm in trouble. We'll have to have Wizard of the Coast regulate this, because your opponent should never get a turn. Things never, ever go wrong. I'm not sure how that's going to work, but I'm telling you. Don't give me a hard time, sir. I am not in the mood. I will burn you. My digital cards.
Talking to cards? So, why are you talking to cards?
You're really starting to bug me with these cards. You're putting out. Hey, I'm gonna give you spanking, dude. I am gonna spank your butt. One way to find out. I think I got it. Yeah. Even if I didn't, he got up and he left. As a first victory in Friday Night Magic here on Phantom Fair Gaming with Jed Redeemer! That's right. Gem reward. Holy freaking moly.
This will make you change your mind.
I am a bajillionaire. Let's see what other kind of trouble is not banned. My game here in a minute. I'm gonna take a short intermission here and be right back. So we are back in the Magic Gathering Arena looking to see what is...
This might change your mind.
Yeah, let's try this one. Why not, right? We gotta get through this quest, too. We're gonna have to wipe out opponent's creatures.
And
we didn't seem to get many creatures on the first two rounds. Barking up the wrong tree with that other deck to draw out the right card. What makes you think you're so good? Far with this deck. I can't get the cards out, and Cascading has not done a thing for me.
All those who stand up to evil.
Or did I go back to the
grow stronger. Friday Night Magic. I don't want to play in best of one. They got to fix best of one. Ain't worth playing anymore. Just not worth playing anymore. I can make this deck briefly. Friday Night Magic on Fandom Fair Gaming. Yes, best of one has gone down the tubes, guys. As far as we're concerned here, it doesn't exist because of the control of the cards. There's just none. We gotta get the more powerful players away from the new players and the casual players.